Hello and welcome from Albert Park, Australia for today's race. And I think it's shaping up to be a classic. Down on the grid, the teams are preparing the cars for the final time before lights out. On pole for today's race, Romain Grosjean. He looks like he'll be targeting race wins this year.
Well, Lotus won here in 2013 with Kimi Raikkonen, but I don't think anyone realistically expected a Lotus on pole after their struggles in pre-season testing. If the car's reliable, Romain has a great chance to start the season well and to get some big points in the bag.
So what would you have been doing overnight if you were Lewis Hamilton to make up the time difference that he needs to make up based on yesterday's qualifying times?
He clearly has a pretty good balance in the car. He just needs to work out where he can squeeze an extra tenth or two to make up the difference.
Let's go for the win today. Bots have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. In first place. Hamilton has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Hamilton could be due to pit within the next couple of laps. Two laps until our pit window opens. We're going to put you on the prime tyre. Seeing some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still begin to roll, but they won't be at their best. You've taken damage to the front. About a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. tyres are beginning to show signs of blistering. They're far too hot.
Thank you.
13th place, P13. Just come into the pits. Locking your rear brakes, it might be a good idea to move your brake balance forward. 50% of our initial fuel load remaining. 50% remaining. You're down to P6, P6. races because of a penalty.
And that's the end of the first race here in Melbourne, and it's Lewis Hamilton who's got the upper hand and 25 points to his name.
Well, Lewis is always someone the other drivers respect. He's one of the best drivers on the grid, and if he has a competitive car, he'll always...